In the darkness, we were waiting without hope, without light, till from heaven you came running. There was mercy in your eyes to fulfill the law and prophets. To a virgin came the word from a throne of endless glory to a cradle in the dirt. Praise the Father, praise the Son, praise the Spirit, three.
So good to us, Father. Hey. children, may his favor For us. Indeed, you are for us, Lord, and if you are for us, who can be against us? Father, right now I pray for any heart in this room that is in darkness, Lord. Lord, would you call them out of darkness into your glorious light, that they would believe in their heart and confess with their mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord, that he was raised from the dead for the salvation of his people. And Lord, just as we were once in darkness, we thank you for how far you've brought us, Lord. We thank you that you've kept us. We thank you that you've called us, Lord. And we thank you that you are with us even until the end, Lord. You are so good, God. Father, we give you all the praise, all the honor, all the glory this morning. It is you who has saved us and not we ourselves, Lord. It is you who has made us and not we ourselves. Lord, let us glorify you from the moment that we rise to the moment we lay our heads to rest. Let your praise continually be on our lips, Lord, for you are good. We love you, Lord. I ask that you'd bless this message that's coming forth today. Lord, let it fall onto good soil. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen.